Whoops. There we go.
Where are you off to?
I think I just destroyed the vehicle we were supposed to be transporting.
What vehicle?
Yep. This vehicle. Okay, the vehicle I just flipped over, apparently. We're supposed to be transporting a vehicle.
Some man. Well, here I come. Whee!
Well, this is proving to be a little... Oh, great. Yeah, this is proving to be a little tricky. I think I need one of us to...
Don't worry, I'm on my way! Whee!
Oh, there we go. Now, where's the vehicle? Of course. It's all the way over here, and it's frozen. No, it's hard getting in this thing, because if I run up to it, it just sends it flying away.
Where's the... Oh.
Okay, hang... No, see? I can't even run into the car anymore, because every time I get close, it just... Okay, I'm in. Let's go. I'm gonna need you to... Can I save this? No, I can't save it. Oh, well. It's a special car.
Darn it, I was going to...
This car is heavily damaged. Okay, it's okay. I'm gonna return the vehicle. Even if it's heavily damaged. You just keep distracting those guys, okay?
Boom!
I'm just kind of limping along in this car.
I need revival.
I can't revival you. I told you. I need to return the vehicle.
Okay, do that and then revival me.
Eh, we got a minute. Oh no, but now they stopped attacking you. They're gonna attack me.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Wait, no. This isn't that movie.
What?
Right, haven't you seen that clip? They're eating grandma and now they're going to eat me?
No.
You haven't seen that? That's classic.
Where? What? I don't understand.
It's from Troll 2, I believe.
Troll?
Yeah, that movie called Troll 2.
I never heard of it.
It's a really corny movie.
Troll 2. I've never heard of that movie.
Yeah, it's one of those movies that's just absolutely terrible, and so everyone remembers it. Also, there's no way I'm getting there in 10 seconds, so I hope you're happy.
I'm actually not happy. I am very depressed.
You're letting me down.
See, I just died.
Ah, yeah, I bet he would like the sound of that, wouldn't he? More data clusters, why not? We're going to have to go on top of that giant thing over the city at some point.
What?
You know how there's the giant thing?
Oh, yeah. What giant thing? I don't see anything, I just see the night sky.
Yeah, that thing. The night sky. We're gonna go into space, even though we're already in space.
We're already in space.
That's right.
I know.
Space!
Da 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 da.
Do you have your radio on?
Oh no, I don't.
Well, you should have your radio on.
Very good.
Oh, it's one of those tower things, and we finished it, but it still has a bunch of data clusters for us to
close. Oh yeah. But its legacy
lives on. We can deal with that later.
And now a selection from the bards.
Okay, I'm gonna. That's it. This thing needs. I need to go up this. I must see what secrets it has.
You do that. I'm just going to run and fling the cars and everything around me everywhere. While I'm running, because
you can.
Yes, because I can.
No!
You can press no. I was gonna say you can press no and finish that.
Well, too late. Oh, well, let's try. I need to get my purpose work on him.
Okay.
Cassio's a proper man. Let me see now. To get his place and to plume up my will in double.
That's how it's done!
How? Let's see.
No!
After some time, to abuse a fellow
really?
That he is too familiar can't... with his wife.
Yes.
He hath a person and a smooth shut disposed you know to be suspected, framed to make women
it.
False.
Yeah, this is the true. This is true.
And open nature that thinks men honest that but seem. To be
these are actually getting trickier.
Tenderly be led by the nose, as asses are.
Wait, what? Did you?
Why do you keep penalizing us?
Because Genki. I can.
Hell and night.
There's no way I'm gonna get gold. God, I'm or any no decent score with you constantly running into things.
Oh, if Angel could see me now.
Said by some to be the greatest
villain. Okay.
Ah, yes, Angel.
Running
with the other.
No. Shakespeare's most detestable creature is Aaron the Moor in Titus Andronicus.
Also, why do I hear an arrow song? Oh, silver. See? Not bad. I would have gotten the gold if it weren't for you, probably.
Yeah, and?
Alright, blazing. Silver? Actually, no, I probably wouldn't want gold either way.
Yeah, this is gonna take a hell of a long time.
Yeah, that's gonna be an issue. But hey, we got lots of stuff to do, so I'm not too worried.
Damn, I know.
We aren't all the way there. I am kind of hoping to get Nuke at some point, though, because just look at that. We can't see that and then just not get it.
I agree.
Gonna take a while. We gotta do it now. Now that we've seen it.
It should be, like, off camera, though.
Yeah. We'll have to do a lot of off camera grindage, but we will get there.
So, should we just stop recording right now?
Well, I think if we're going to do interesting quests or whatever, we should record, certainly, but if we're doing grindy stuff, we don't have to.
Well, when are we going to start doing both either of those?
We might as well do it now.
Oh, you're starting a quest that I've already completed.
Yes, I know, and I've already completed it too. It's the quest that gets you the dubstep gun, because we're out of sync for some reason.
You don't have the dubstep gun?
No, I have the dubstep
gun. No, you
guns.
Don't. That means you don't have the dubstep gun.
I just want to complete this thing in order to get us back on sync, because apparently you did things when I wasn't there or something.
No, we were there. We both got that.
Maybe the save was messed up. Because this has been a constant issue, you having things unlocked that I don't.
Yep. Well, 'tis life.
You're climbing the tower, aren't you?
Oh no, I can't climb the tower! Oh yeah, what? I'll do my darndest.
Why can't you climb the tower?
Because there's like a force field.
Oh.
Wait. Oh, no!
Well, looks like we're gliding. I'm just gonna glide all the way to my target destination. Wee! It's a shame they had to knock down the tallest building. That thing.
Boom!
I'm just gliding. Ooh, I should do that thing where you hold right click and just zoom.
Yes, that's what I did. Oh,
from
man.
All the way up here?
Oh, yes.
That is how you do things.
Of course that's how you do things. Oh, we can do more, the insurance fraud.
That's always fun.
Oh, yeah.
But at any rate, I think the grindage stuff should be done off camera so we don't have to a bunch of boring footage to go through, so yay!
Well, I could always just cut stuff out, but I don't feel like cutting stuff out. Okay, let's do fraud. This one, we're gonna keep on camera because I love it.
This one's hilarious.
Oh, yes.
Ooh, I haven't finished my cutscene.
And I haven't finished my water, which first disappeared because of stupid ghosts.
Water. Don't you know water's contaminated by the man, the corporate machine?
Everything's made out of... All drinks are made out of water.
Exactly.
So there's nothing you can do.
And kerfuffle, ker splat, ker boinky. Ker boinky.
Kerboinky, the kerboinkiest.
And jump, and I'm going to crash.
I'm gonna go on the highway. Let's see what happens here.
The highway is a good place for that sort of thing.
What that just disappeared. I
just got like 100,000 in one go.
What?
Nope, 200,000.
What?
I hate the landing!
What are you doing that I'm not?
Yep, check that out.
Holy smoke. I'm not getting any of that. Yeah, see, I'm getting like 21,000.
I'm usually getting like 21,000, but... Well, I mean, I'm getting a little better than that, usually.
Yeah, I see how it is. It's gonna hurt! Yeah, it is gonna hurt, buddy. You shouldn't have let me, tell you to do this.
Peer pressure... Isn't peer pressure a wondrous
thing? Well, this isn't technically peer pressure, as just me dictating what he has to do.
I'm pretty sure he is you, so...
Well, yeah, but I'm not feeling any of this pain.
This is fair enough. It's okay, none of the pain's real, this is just a simulation.
Yeah. I'm just in the...
Make this one count!
I like how they actually recorded all the audio in the game 6 times over, just for all the voices.
Nobody said...
Well, I think some of them are slightly different.
100,000, we got...
No! Okay, here we go.
Boom.
Nobody can stop me now!
So what kind of combos are you getting?
Okay, I just got 170.
Sweet. Boink.
This is gonna hurt!
Oh, it's definitely gonna hurt, buddy.
Wow, I just got 377.
What? No. You freaking liar.
It's true.
Oh my freaking
god. Speak the truth. I'll find you, bitch.
Oh, she just called me a bitch. Oh, I am so...
Where's the hospital?
You should tell her mom that you're pinching her.
Yeah.
Hello, how you doing? Don't mind me, just one
Yeah, well, guess what? Now you're dead. I'm the freaking president of the United States. You don't call me that.
Quick, well, in name, you're the president.
Oh, wow.
You can totally get gold on this one.
Oh, of course.
Because I just got a like, $600,000.
Oh my god, I just got it!
I got it's a 600,000.
Like 2.5 minutes to spare.
So what are we gonna do now?
I don't know.
Let's make this one count.
I already have gold.
Well, I'm still like...
Oh, let's keep racking up points.
Yeah. It keeps going until you truly fall down.
10 points.
Oh,
I'm free.
Yeah.
Oh, might as well keep racking up combos. I just got a $600,000 combo. That's the biggest I've gotten.
No.
Okay, I'm at 100,000.
Okay. I'll tell you when I'm... You should tell each other when we're almost gonna... Okay, I'm out. So... Hopefully you still- okay, here we go. I think it works- as long as someone's in the air, it keeps going.
So holy shit!
We have what, to- one of us has to be in the air. Well, yeah, until it stops.
But we still- the combo only ends when one of us-
Yeah, no, I mean the game itself.
My combo always- I thought our combos are separate, my combo only-
No, they are. I'm talking about the actual game.
What, the adrenaline?
Well, no. The actual game. Notice how it hasn't stopped even though we've got gold. What else can What else can we possibly get?
I don't know.
It's just waiting for us
to finish.
Gonna
be late to work! Hot pumping
to the 60. Oh, okay. So we just have to both stand up?
Yeah.
It's easy enough.
Oh, I hate you standing right now.
No!
Well, apparently that theory is...
Oh, nope, told ya.
Correct. Totally correct.
I was right and you were wrong.
Well, I never said that theory was wrong, so technically I'm not wrong. No, that is cash.
Still not a lot.
We should buy the XP bonus. Oh yeah, I have a 40% XP bonus, so...
45 XP bonus what?
40% XP bonus.
Yeah, I think I have... I can't remember how much XP bonus I have, but it's a lot.
We have XP bonuses, so that'll help us along, especially if we buy more of them. Especially if we buy more of them multiple times.
Oh my freaking god,
I have
shut
two
up!
Dubstep guns.
Shut up! Just shut up, man. I really hate
that. I'm gonna go ahead and... Actually, no, that's not a hacking. That's not a hackery. Go to location. Okay. going to the location. I don't know what I'm supposed to do there.
Do whatever your power compels you to.
Christ compels it. What did you do? What did you do?
Me?
Yeah, we have notoriety. I assume it's something you did, because I am a perfect little snowflake.
Yeah, just, you know, killing people here and there.
Oh, well, that's fair. I just wanted to know, you know, what you did.
Actually, I littered.
You should just let him take you right now.
Yeah. Oh, hey. Oh, the Gatmobile. Goodbye.
Cannonball! I'm doing the splash thing directly into water.
Oh, wait, well, what is this thing right here? It looks like a weird dragon or dog. Target.
Freeze right there, criminals.
Ooh, cat and mouse, co-op. Let's see this.
Oh, not right now.
Why? What are you doing?
Because I'm doing the... I want to get that quest out of the way that says it's still a quest for some reason, even though it isn't.
Okay.
Okay, quest complete. Now, could you get me the...
What?
Executive orders? We already have unlimited sprinting. Something's wrong. Anyway, do the thing. I'll say yes this time.
Okay.
Isn't this where we fight each other?
Yeah, but I think we're in, like, tanks or something. Okay.
Nope, jets.
Well, ooh, I'm in a car, so you have to get me while I go...
This is a proper jet right here.
Yeah, and you're supposed to kill. You're supposed to try to kill me while I try to get a lot of checkpoints.
And while I crash immediately,
I win.
Since shift increases elevation.
No, I'm a terrible driver.
And I crashed.
Ha!
Did I ever mention how bad I am at flying this thing?
Did I ever mention how bad I am at driving?
I'm worse at flying than you are at driving, and that's saying something.
What? No.
I want this jet in the game.
It would be nice to keep this car. Oh god. Can I not die? No. No!
Gotcha.
No! Okay, let's see how you do then, Mr. I am...
Well, if you're bad at driving, I don't even want to know how bad you are at flying.
Oh yeah, I remember this.
I drove immediately into a car.
Oh, I remember this, Oh, wow. That was awful.
Yeah, sir, how you doing?
Shut up.
Well, I'm just crashing into things, so... I'm probably going to take myself...
They actually... Did you know they actually had this in Saints Row 4? I mean, 3? This is the stag jet.
It's a VTOL. Isn't it?
Yeah, a VTOL.
I am awesome!
And you got me.
I won.
Well, screw you, Kyle.
Quick co-op division. Okay, now what?
Now... Ooh, I have to buy upgrades. What upgrades can I buy? Health upgrade for I'm gonna do that actually. That's the last health upgrade, so health is complete damage. Explosions, no ragdoll. Unlocked, yes. Yes, I like this.
What?
Explosions, no ragdoll.
For what? The quest you just did?
I think I might have gotten that from there. I'm not sure. Hacking, extra time. Oh, we still need to do that quest. That gets us extra hacking time. I'm just gonna transfer some minions. Get on the power upgrades.
Transfer some monies for the one-time upgrade.
Well, I'm not getting XP. Telekinesis uses this. Okay, I don't generally throw things using telekinesis, so I don't care about that. Nuke. It only costs 50 things too, but we need to be level 50 to get it.
Yeah, I know.
It saddens me. It ensaddens me.
Oh, could you do that? No!
Might as well do some stuff. Loyalty, SR3 weapon.
Oh yeah, let's actually see what that is.
Spend quality time with Gat.
Yeah.
You destroyed this town enough.
Yes. Oh yeah.
Genki ball.
How much XP do we get from this? Yes! Oh wow, this is different. Will they survive? Will they fall to the might that is your favorite professor? Oh. Stay tuned,
the carnage starts. Well then.
Professor Genki. Okay.
I assume this wasn't seen for 3 then?
Well, Genki Bowl?
What?
What the fuck is a Genki Bowl?
The goal is simple. Kill every damn thing in front of you. Extra points for not dying.
Say no more. Let's do this.
Ah, when did we get this?
Oh no, no.
It hardly seems fair for you to have superpowers when Johnny doesn't.
Superpowers? Let's just do this how we used to.
Fine, no superpowers. For now.
Oh, no.
Superpowers.
I can't.
Can't believe how great it is to have you back, Johnny. When we thought you were dead, well,
I can't believe you actually thought a trans-Euro piece of shit like Philippe Loren would ever get the best of me.
Losing you just about broke Shandy.
Yo, it was no picnic for me either, being stuck in that Zinyak fucker's torture porn.
Wait, how could you...
You know, being stuck in that fucked up side-scroller all that time, reliving Aisha's death all day, every day, gave me a lot of perspective.
Perspective? On what?
Shit, man, everything. Look, I'm trying to have a moment here. Don't ruin it.
I'm just saying
that when you're forced to relive the worst fucking thing in your life a million times, you can't help but feel different.
Different how?
Well, I appreciate things now. Like murdering these fools instead of the same generic Ronin and Vice Kings over and over. See, before, I would have taken that for granted. I heard Kinsey talk about all these simulations being based on people's personal nightmares. You know, mine was fucking obvious, but I'm curious what yours was.
Well, you know,
unethical.
Sitcom.
What?
Nonconformity, nobody swears, no violence.
No, I get it. Jeez. That's fucking terrible.
It is terrible.
So why aren't you in that sitcom?
I'm on fire.
I mean, what's so scary about a fucked up version of a Rust Belt city like Steelport?
Sinyak thinks being in a town where the saints don't run things is enough to break me.
Huh. Is it?
Shit, no. Give me a town the saints don't run and we'll just take it over anyway.
Respect.
Well, apparently Johnny Gat's on fire. Do those circles actually have any relevance?
I don't know.
Good work.
Okay.
I'm just using the black. Okay, well.
The what?
Yeah, the, you know, the weapon that's just a black bar in the picture.
What?
The thing that's just a black bar in the picture. That seems to be pretty good.
What are you talking about?
You know, at the bottom of the thing. It just shows up as a black bar for me.
Pump action shotgun?
Yeah, that one.
That doesn't show as a bar for me, because I'm actually...
Actually, it doesn't even show its name. Huh, weird. Yeah, I have a few things that aren't displaying properly. Must be a bug.
It is a bug. You're the bug.
No, you.
No! Revival. No! We failed.
I'm glad I got a faster revival
Should
time.
Should we try that? Again?
Yeah, sure, let's try it again. This time I'm gonna focus on melee.
Yeah.
Are you sure we're not supposed to be throwing someone through the Genki ball?
The goal is simple.
Kill every damn thing in front of you. Extra points for not dying.
Say no more. Let's do this.
Oh, I have a semi-auto shotgun. All over the murder floor.
It hardly seems fair for you to have superpowers when Johnny doesn't.
Superpowers? Let's just do this how we used to.
Fine. No superpowers.
See?
For now.
So we can't throw them with our minds.
I can't believe how great it is to have you
back. I assume we'll be using this as our main weapon.
Dead.
Yeah,
I can't
I
believe
I
you actually thought a trans-Euro piece of shit
this.
Like Philippe Loren would ever get the best.
Nah.
Losing you just about broke Shandy.
Lots of people
no
use this.
For me either, being stuck in that Zinyak fucker's torture porn.
Oh, I see you have a human shield.
Side-scroller.
No, that's Gat.
Reliving Aisha's death all day, every day.
What's that?
Why do I have this?
What?
I don't know. Why do you have that?
Look, I'm trying to have a moment here. Don't ruin it.
I don't know.
Wait, are we supposed to throw people through that thing?
You can't throw
people. When you're
forced
to relive the worst fucking thing in your
no.
life a million
can't
times,
you?
You can't help but feel.
No, you can't.
Yeah, you can.
Different
how
now.
Can you throw
well,
them?
Isn't there a way to throw them using a... Like yeah, I just threw someone.
Instead of the same generic Ronin and Vice King.
You just use them as a human shield, and then you throw them. Should I go back and try it?
Yeah, go back
talk
and
about
try
all these.
Well, I'm about to die, so I guess I won't be trying it.
You know, mine was fucking obvious, but curious what yours was.
Oh, you know, 1950s sitcom.
What?
Nonconformity, nobody swears, no violence.
No, I get it. Jeez. That's fucking terrible.
Yeah, that in Pleasantville was a terrible thing.
Well, I'm about to die.
That sitcom anyway.
No, you won't.
I mean, what's so scary about a fucked up version of a Rust Belt city like Steelport?
Zinyak thinks being in a town where the Saints don't run things is enough to break me.
Huh. Is
there
it?
You go,
shit, no. Any town the Saints don't run, and we'll just take it over anyway.
Oh, hell, finally.
Respect.
Oh, hang on. Don't kill everyone. I want one to throw through this thing.
I think I just did kill everyone. Oh.
Nope. Here's a person.
Throw him in.
Alright, throwing. Points. Oh, wait, I got this guy. I'll throw this guy through the... Work. I'm gonna throw this guy through that thing. Oh, apparently it didn't
Come
do
on.
Anything. Oh, what, did you have to shoot the thing?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, and it gets you a bonus or whatever.
Yeah.
No, I didn't mean to walk into that thing.
Sure you did.
I was nowhere near it, and it just momentum.
Don't hit the panda.
So don't shoot the unethical panda?
Yeah. Or else you will die of a terrible disease.
Oh.
It doesn't do anything to him.
Apparently it killed him. Oh, we need a person to throw this through this. Don't kill the next guy.
Oh, no. We need to keep going.
But,
great job on
okay.
the killing floor by the Dream Team.
Yeah, that was great. Wait, there's more to this?
What's that? You heard the man. Play progresses to the second round.
What?
Hey, Matt, flip my superhero switch back to on.
Fine. It hardly seems fair.
That did
it.
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, gee, I don't know what happened.
Oh.
You wear it well.
Just fix it.
Well, okay.
We're toilets now.
Matt,
don't you hate it when that happens?
Around.
Oh, my God.
Well, this is wonderful.
Oh.
We should be fine now!
Oh, time to use your powers.
What?
Yo, so fill me in. What's been going on lately?
Well, you know, took out some terrorists, became the president of the United States, rolled back the national debt. Got to fly Air Force One.
Yeah. What about before that?
Before that was Steelport. Luchadors, evil hackers, and European assholes in black suits.
Luchadors? What, you mean wrestlers?
Yeah.
And I thought Stillwater had some fucked up.
Telekinesis is gonna make this easier.
What about Philippe?
He was our number one target. You know how that shit goes.
Yeah, you can't go after one without taking on the whole town.
Oh, luckily we had Kenzie and Zemos.
Don't kill him before I can pick it up. I need to pick him up too? And throw him into the target.
Zemos made a bit Oleg.
Hang on, I got this guy.
Well,
shit, man.
Where's the target? There it is.
A big motherfucker.
First time I met Oleg, he was naked and strapped into a big machine.
All right, yo, Steelport sounds like a party town. So this new crew, they're good?
Well, nobody could
replace them. No, don't kill everyone. We need some.
No, but seriously.
Man, that guy's mine.
Wearing purple these days.
Oh, Kenzie's really smart. It kind of freaks me out how she always knows so much more than everyone else, but we wouldn't be able to take the fight to Zenyak without her.
And what about that Mac kid? Were he and Kenzie a thing?
What? God, no! No! Shit, man, don't even put that thought in my head.
And I missed.
How about Asha?
You know what, I'm just gonna go for the easy one.
She doesn't really dive into her past much.
She's good though, right?
Feeling a little competition there, Johnny?
No, but she seems to.
She's not used to having competition when it comes to being the team badass.
Neither am I. Alright, I gotta know.
Mine.
Keith David. How the hell did that happen?
Oh, I looked at a lot of candidates, but you know, when Keith David says he wants to be on your team, you don't say no.
Yeah, sure, but doesn't he remind you of...
Don't even go there. He hates him.
Mine. Oh, I can't pick this guy up. I can freeze him.
Right shift, right, get up. Oh, there you go.
Okay, you know what, Killbot? There we go. There we go. It's gone now. It's okay. It's all gone. Cordy's here to help you.
You still need to keep going.
Yeah, I know. Okay, we're gonna have to hurry. Oh, here's the exit.
Yes, there we go.
Bonus round!
Bonus round.
You in?
Hell yeah!
Hold up, before we go, yo, Matt! Hook me up with some superpowers.
Really?
But don't turn me into a fucking toilet.
Oh, he's going to have superpowers.
Wow, really?
Yo, whenever you're ready.
Yes.
How you holding
Just
up?
Yes.
Well, I'm just fine.
You're not getting tired? Sure you don't need a break?
Sure you're gonna make it through this without taking a mortal wound?
No guarantees. Oh, you wanna start bringing up shit? We can talk about that stank-ass perfume, the oversized marital aids, and that purple cat piss we're trying to breathe.
Hey, you came close that one time.
Yo, dude, grape saints flow dunked on your fur is not a hereditary trait.
But what if it was?
Look at this! The Genki girls have entered the arena!
I can't wait to see the carnage!
And a person walks through.